Hello everyone and welcome to today's try on haul. I'm going to be trying on 3 sets of really beautiful activewear that I purchased online. So the funny story behind this is that I was working for Gorman. They do really cool artistic fashion sets, pants, tops, the lot. They are under a umbrella label called Factory X, and now under Factory X are other brands. And so when I was shooting there at their headquarters, I saw some activewear sets hung up and they had leopard print on them and they just had these really sort of sexy prints and it all looked very tight fitted and everything. And so I went over to the rack to have a look and ask what the brand was, and the brand was URV. I thought, well, I might indulge myself and purchase a few sets. I've been hitting the gym a lot recently. I've been very well behaved. So I thought I might dress it up a little bit for my workouts and get some sexy sets. Now, they go up to a size 14 Australian, I believe, which is their extra large. I don't think they go beyond that. Don't quote me on that though. The set that really took my fancy initially was this shiny set. What is it called? It is called the Enchanted Shimmer Legging and Bralette. So I'll show you why it is special. It's shiny and sparkly. I don't have any leggings like this. So I just really like that shimmery shine that they have to them. The only thing is they're very close to my skin tone, and then I got a tan. I just did a self-application tan, and I actually ended up closer in color to these than I was prior. So I thought I might leave myself as my pasty self. I've got a little bit of residual tan, but let's give it a go. Unfortunately, I don't have pockets in them, but still very sexy. So I'll chuck them on now and you can have a look. Alrighty, so here's the first set. I almost look nude. It is so close in color to my skin tone. But you know what? I think that's kind of sexy because it's nude but shiny. So I look like I'm a shiny human. As you can see, that sheer there, so you get a little bit of extra cleavage showing through. It has cups in it. I'm not usually a big fan of cups in bralettes or swimmers, and I generally take them out. If they start annoying me, I will remove them. I think I already removed them from another set. I just automatically pulled them out. But it's got beautiful reflexes. There's green sort of showing up when the light catches it. It's quite iridescent. It looks like a beetle's back or something. They're really beautiful, and you can tighten the straps at the back. I think I already tightened them a fair bit. So they come, not the most flexible, they come right down to the ankle. You can sort of roll them up if you want them to not be completely full length. Pretty sure that URV do 3/4 length pants as well as full length pants. I do like low cut gym tops too. I think they're quite sexy. As long as you're not doing running and high impact sport where you need more support, I think that for weight training, these sorts of bralettes look absolutely lovely. The only thing I would say is I think, what size did I get? I got a large, which is an Australian size 12, which is a US size 8. It seems to fit really quite well, but it's almost sort of folds or tucks under a bit here. And there's a little bit of just extra fabric as it goes around underneath my armpits. So the cut of it isn't perfect on me, but it's still very nice. I think they cater more to sort of the slimmer audience. And perhaps if they brought in a curve range, they might be able to tweak the cut and style of it to sit better on a fuller bust. They have used models that are curvier. I know Jess King has modeled for them and she's a size 12 to 14. They didn't put her, from what I could see, in these low cut sets. They put her in sort of the more covered top sets. And that might be because these aren't ideal for bigger busts. Actually, you get a different sort of look of the top when I turn that light off. So when the light goes down, you can actually see more of a difference in the skin tone on the top, and it is showing up with slightly different reflexes in the color of it. Alrighty, the next set I'm going to show you is called the Soft Ambience Bralette, and the color is tan. So once again, a color that is looks really tilted. Okay, whatever. Once again, a color that is quite similar to my skin tone, and it is leopard print. Leopard print. So this looked like quite a popular one on their site. They had quite a few different models wearing it in different shoots, and influencers sporting it as well, no pun intended. So once again, a low cut V top. This is the one I pulled out the cups from. Darker straps. I am having that thing again where it's sort of folding under and tucking a little bit, where it should sort of be sitting a little bit more flat like that, but it's not. It could just be my bust size. Really beautiful leggings. I like how they have a little bit of a V cut here at the front. So they've got these varying patterns. They've got obviously the leopard print, and then they've got this sort of, this is more of the tan color, and it's got tiny little breathing holes all along it. Alright, the lucky last set I have is called the Animal Instinct Bralette and Leggings. This one is snakeskin. I really like this one, it's quite daring. Okay, so here I have on the Animal Instinct set. Very cool. I do feel like it's just a little bit tight around my bust. Just flattens them a little bit. But that's not bad in a way, because it's probably giving them a little bit more support. I did leave the pads in the cups. Got a little peephole here, which is very cute. I find this one is a lot more bustier than the others. It might just be that little bit tighter, perhaps it's the cut. Beautiful V-neck, high waist again. It's got interesting geometric shapes throughout the leggings, going all the way down with this rouging on the sort of lighter pink spots. I think this one might be my favorite out of the three, although it's probably equal. It just depends what I'm vibing at the time, I suppose, of putting it on. Jesus, this sounds so vacuous, but it is essential to have gym clothes that you feel top notch in. So there you have it. I think I really like these. These are sort of, once again, falling down a little bit on me, and I do find myself pulling them up. It would be nice if they just had that little bit more grip just around the waist. It could just be the fabric that's been used. But very, very cool. I really, really like this set. And yeah, I really like all sets. Let me know which one is your favorite down in the comments below. I'm gonna guess that your favorite is this one. But maybe it's the shiny one. I don't know, maybe it's the leopard print tan one. Let me know, and then I will film a video doing a workout in your favorite one. Maybe I should run a poll as well so I can figure it out, and then I'll film the video. Anyway, I'm talking out loud now, thinking out loud. Of course you'd be talking out loud. Okay, that's it for me. Thanks so much for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.